ვორთან ფენიქსი მოგიჩუბოვშე დობრაფტი ზალავაი ბაზო
The sight of the Great Hall took Phoenix's breath away.
This is incredible!
It's all right. Could use some updating. The column motif is a bit played out.
So, we're safe here.
Remember that thing I stole from Typhon?
You said this is the Hall of the Gods. Well, where are the others?
Let me start from...
With his hand on Phoenix. Typhon, born of Gaia, was a terrible, cruel beast who vowed to free the Titans and obliterate the gods. He challenged Zeus for the rule of the cosmos. Fortunately, Typhon was defeated.
Damn straight he was!
And imprisoned under a mountain, where he could do no more harm.
I got to get back into that kind of shape again.
For thousands of years, Typhon festered, until Helios was eclipsed, and burning stars fell from the heavens. The stars burnt through Typhon's chain, and in an explosion of fire and smoke, Typhon burst from the mountain. The gods had wronged and tortured him.
Never again!
He vowed.
This world will be cleansed. The gods will pay!
And so, Typhon sought his revenge.
Destroy the veil that separates this hallowed land from the other world!
Damodis Typhon Madaitu Olaferi. და ზეუსმა დაავარცხა.
So yeah, a lot of fight.
I kind of...
Forget it.
This is honestly a lot.
Look, kid, I'm not perfect. I'm the guy who escorted Pandora to Earth for Zeus's sake. But maybe, just... Also, you're literally all we've got. Good luck. I'll be right here, doing nothing.
Thanks. I...
Oh, there's that face again. Fine. Your best starting point is to reach the top of the other
What's that mean?
Guess you'll find out.
Phoenix, think. What would my brother do? Legiron would probably take on Typhon single-handedly, like when he bested the entire Spartan fleet. Who am I kidding? I'm in way over my head.
Задание.
Nice cauldron!
Phoenix let the empty compliment die in the ensuing silence, and instead tried to focus on potential potion recipes.
Those are a few ideas for ways to stick it to Typhon. You mortals seem to need an incentive, so I'll pay you Electrum for accomplishing each. And since I'm the god of merchandise, you can spend it right here. Ron, you guessed it, merchandise. Or you could always just pay me your own Electrum.
I thought the incentive was for me.
I'm the god of financial gain.
Those prices! Wow!
I'm also the god of thieves. We all have our vices.
What's that underneath?
It's a chore chart. Someone has to get Ares to clean up after himself. Ever try to get blood out of a sea of blood? Now that is a feat. Electrum burning a hole in your pocket?
What's this?
Not sure. Hades had it delivered. Deposit an offering for the ferryman, and unexpected help could very well arrive. Be careful, though. Argo broke the last gift from the underworld, and look what happened to him.
Who's Argo?
Exactly.
Titus. Azaria.
This is where you train?
Oh gods, no. What a waste of me time. Just cheat using Zeus's lightning to enhance your skills and stamina. That's what I do.
You're an inspiration.
I get that a lot.
La chance de estar mucho. Nunca lo chicho es que podría ir a aquí la policía. Está por repito abajo.
You're cute. Try not to impale yourself on anything.
But Phoenix wasn't listening. She was drawn to the forge by a hidden force. The Aramantine she'd gathered, calling out to be reshaped.
Let me know if you're in the market for anything.
That's a fucking mystery. Maybe I was gonna tell you what to say. Lazaria.
Oh! Is this where the gods get their dental exams?
No, it's where we rip off our skin to change our appearance.
Still better than visiting the dentist.
Bazaram, çağırmak.